don't know what to do anymore.
I'm sorry, did I leave anything? She. Did I miss that out? I forget. Do you want me to?
Oh, no, you're right.
I was. Oh, I'm sorry. Okay.
Ruined everything.
I just forgot to.
I honestly don't know what to do anymore.
You are thinking way too hard about this.
No, I'm not, Quinn. It's just so much.
Yeah, I know.
Really? Do you, though? Imagine if you had to say it to your dad. What would you say?
I guess I wouldn't know.
Exactly, that's what I thought.
But I would know how much it means to me. Would you?
Well, what would it mean to me, then?
I don't know. It's your problem. You just have to trust your instincts.
Okay, so what should I say?
I don't know. All I know is that your gut will never fail you. If you just trust your gut, it should lead you the best way in life.
Okay. All right, I think I know what I'm gonna say.
Can you say it without crying?
Yes.
Go on.
Dad, I'm going to Disney World. Was that good enough?
I'm sorry.
I honestly just don't know what to do anymore.
You are thinking way too hard about this.
No, I'm not, Quinn. It's just so much.
Yeah, I know.
Oh, really? Do you, though? Imagine if you had to say it to your dad. What would you say?
I guess I wouldn't know.
Exactly. That's what I thought.
But I would know how much it means to me. Would you?
Well, what would it mean to me, then?
That is something I can't tell you. Look, you have to figure this out yourself. I can't solve all your problems for you.
Okay, so what should I say?
Just go with your gut. Look, you are many things, and I love you. And one of those many things is that you have the best gut I've ever known. You can smell bullshit from a mile away, so just cut through the bullshit and say what you need to say.
All right. Okay. Yeah. I think I know what I'm gonna say.
Can you say it without crying?
Yes.
Go on.
Dad, I'm going to Disney World. Is that good enough?
That was perfect. I'm sorry. That was great.
I feel like I can do this.
You need to stop freaking out. It's not a big deal. Your dad's a chill guy, and I mean, he loves Disney, right?
Yeah, he does love Disney.
Then there you go. Ooh, we are gonna be late.
Going to Disney World. Was that good enough?
Yeah, that was perfect. Sorry.
Yeah, that was good. Okay, I feel like I can do this.
Okay, you are freaking out way too much about this. Your dad is a chill guy. He likes Disney, doesn't he?
Yes, he does.
Well, there you go. Oh, we are gonna be late.
Don't know what to do anymore.
You are thinking way too hard about this.
No, I'm not, Quinn. It's just so much.
Yeah, I know.
Really? Do you, though? Imagine if you had to say it to your dad. What would you say?
I guess I wouldn't know.
Exactly. That's what I thought.
But I would know how much it means to me. Would you?
Well, how much would it mean to me?
That's something I can't tell you because it's not my problem. You're gonna have to figure this out yourself.
Okay, so what should I say?
I don't know. I do know that you need to trust your gut. You are many things, and one of the positive things that you are is smart.
If you trust your gut, I know that nothing will go wrong.
Right.
Okay, I think I know what I'm gonna say.
Can you say it without crying?
Yes.
Go on.
Dad, I'm going to Disney World. Was that good enough?
Yeah, that was perfect.
I feel like I'm ready.
You are freaking out too much about this. It's gonna be fine. Your dad's a chill guy. And he loves Disney, right?
Yeah, he does love Disney.
Well, there you go. Ooh, we are gonna be late for class.
I honestly just don't know what to do anymore.
You're thinking way too hard about this.
No, I'm not, Quinn. It's just so much.
Yeah, I know.
Really? Do you, though? Imagine if you had to tell your dad. What would you say?
I guess I wouldn't know.
Exactly. That's what I thought.
But I would know how much it means to me. Would you?
Well, what would it mean to me?
That's something I can't tell you, Abby. Here's the thing. This isn't my problem, so I don't have as much invested in this as you do. But I'm sure you'll be able to come up with something. Just trust your gut.
Okay, so what should I say then?
I don't know. Just tell him the truth. What else can you do?
All right. Okay. Okay, I think I know what I'm gonna say.
Are you sure you can say it without crying?
Yes.
Okay, well, go on.
Dad, I'm going to Disney World. Was that good enough?
Yeah, that was priceless. That was perfect.
I feel like I'm ready.
You need to stop freaking out about this so much. It's gonna be fine. Your dad is a chill guy, okay? And doesn't he love Disney with a passion?
He does love Disney.
Ooh, we are going to be late.
Was that good enough?
That was priceless. That was perfect.
Okay, I feel like I'm ready.
You are freaking out about this way too much. It's gonna be fine. Your dad is a chill guy, and he has a distinct passion for Disney, am I right?
He does love Disney.
Then everything's gonna be okay. Ooh, we are gonna be late.
Don't know what to do anymore.
You're thinking way too hard about this.
No, I'm not, Quinn. It's just so much.
Yeah, I know.
Really? Do you, though? Imagine if you had to say it to your dad. What would you say?
I guess I wouldn't know.
Exactly. That's what I thought.
I'm so sorry.
Hold. Don't cut. Continue.
Can you set the line before?
Exactly.
No.
That's what I thought.
Okay.
Still going.
There we go.
All right.
Just to go from where we started.
Continue. Go.
Okay.
Exactly. That's what I thought.
But I would know how much it means to me.
Well, what would it mean to me then?
That's something that I can't answer for you. Look, Abby, I'm not invested in this problem that you're having, so I can't give you a proper solution. The only one that can do that is you.
To your left, or your right more. Okay, a little bit more. There you go. Too much. There you go.
honestly just don't know what to do anymore.
You're thinking way too hard about this.
No, I'm not, Quinn. It's just so much.
Yeah, I know.
Really? Do you, though? Imagine if you had to say it to your dad. What would you say?
I guess I wouldn't know.
Exactly. That's what I thought.
But I wouldn't know how much it means to me.
What would it mean to me, then?
That's something I can't tell you, Abby, seeing as I'm not invested at all in your little problem. But if I were you, I would just cut to the chase.
Okay, so what should I say?
I don't know. Just tell the truth. Treat others how you want to be treated. Love never fails.
All right. Okay. I think I know what I'm gonna say.
Okay. Can you say it without crying?
Yes.
Go on.
Dad? Mm-hmm. I'm going to Disney World. Was that good enough?
That was priceless. That was perfect.
I feel like I can do this.
You need to stop freaking out about this. It's really not a big deal. Look. Your dad's a chill guy. I've met him. I think that you need to take into consideration that your dad may support you because he likes Disney too.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Then it's all settled. We are going to be late.
Was that good enough?
That was priceless. That was perfect.
I feel like I can do this.
You don't need to stop freaking out about this. It's gonna be fine. Look, your dad is a chill guy, and he loves Disney with a passion, correct?
He does love Disney.
Then everything is gonna be fine.
Ooh, we are gonna be late.
I just don't know what to do anymore.
You're thinking way too hard about this.
No, I'm not, Quinn. It's just so much.
Yeah, I know.
No, really. Do you, though?
Oh. All right. We're going to keep rolling.
Yeah.
Keep rolling. Let's go.
No. No, I'm not, Quinn. It's just so much.
Yeah, I know.
Really? Do you, though? Imagine if you had to say it to your dad. What would you say?
Yes, I wouldn't know.
Exactly.
That's what I thought. But I would know how much it means to me. Would you?
Well, what would it mean to me, then?
See, Abby, that's something I can't tell you because I'm not currently invested in your situation here. But just take that fire, that passion for wanting things to work out, and make it your solution.
Okay.
Cut.
Okay.
There's somebody behind.
And action.
I honestly don't know what to do anymore.
You're thinking way too hard about this.
No, I'm not, Quinn. It's just so much.
Yeah, I know.
Really? Do you? Imagine if you had to say it to your dad. What would you say?
I guess I wouldn't know. But I would know how much it means to me.
Well, what would it mean to me then?
That's something I can't tell you, Abby. Look. This is your problem, so I'm not really invested in it. But if I were you, what I would do is just talk from the heart.
Okay, so what should I say?
I guess just tell the truth. Kindness is the golden rule. Love never fails.
Right.
Okay. I think I know what I'm gonna say. Can you get through it without crying?
Yes.
Go on. Dad, I'm going to Disney World. Was that good enough?
That was priceless. That was great.
I feel like I'm ready.
You need to stop freaking out about this. You've been freaking out about it all afternoon. It's going to be fine. Your dad's a chill guy. I've met him. And he loves Disney, right? I mean, everybody loves Disney.
Yeah.
Then problem solved. Ooh, we're gonna be late.